on reaction. For this we need one empty bottle, a container, eating sugar, sodium hydroxide flakes and potassium permanganate. First of all, take water into this container up to this age. We will add this water into the bottle. Take one more container of water and again add this to the existing water. Now we will take, we'll add this sugar, full sugar into this. It's approximately 4 gram of sugar. Put the lid and shake the bottle so that whole sugar will get dissolved. Once sugar is dissolved into the water, we have to add few flakes of sodium hydroxide, 2 to 3 flakes into existing solution, and then again you have to close the lid and shake so that it will get dissolved. Then take water again into the container. We have to add potassium permanganate, again here 2 to 3 flakes of potassium permanganate into this, and then we will stir this solution with the spatula. In between you can shake this solution as well so that sodium hydroxide and sugar will get dissolved into the water. Here we can add more water to this, and finally now for this Pamolian reaction we need to add this potassium permanganate water into this. You can see this color changes from purple to green. And then it will change to brown and then yellow. So this is a color changing reaction. We called it as a Pamolian reaction.